chain here. We're gonna find out where we want to cut this chain. We're gonna pull it tight. We're gonna add an outer and an inner. So here is where our chain overlaps. So here's our outer, here's our inner. So we're gonna cut right here